this year's Woodbine Oaks is absolutely at the mercy of only one horse, a fantastic winner. Moira, does she put her name into the Queen's Plate bid by that win? She won by 12 lengths. But the mighty filly has devastated them, and the 163rd Queen's Plate is a big win for Moira. Modern Games race past them in a blink in the Rico Woodbine Mile. Modern Games, and this time you can cash your ticket. Modern Games by 5 lengths. And Surf Ashore 2 in front. Hall of Dreams on the inside. But Surf Ashore, Declan Carroll tearing on to win the Breeders' Stakes.